making mozzarella stick. So now let's look at the ingredients. The ingredients are cheese, mozzarella, flour, egg, beaten, one egg beaten, and lastly, breadcrumbs. Now let's start cutting the cheese. Cheese and cover it with flour. Then put it in the egg. Then use your other hand, put it in the breadcrumbs. All is done, and now we're going to repeat one more time. Now let's start frying it until golden brown.
Thank you!
This is the result of the mozzarella cheese sticks. Let's try it.
Wow, amazing! What is that?
Mozzarella stick.
Yummy?